Starting tomorrow, Google set to delete inactive accounts that haven't been logged into in the past couple of years. The company hopes that this cleanout will make its services more secure from hackers who target old accounts. They say the simplest way to keep your account active is to simply sign in sometime today before they close it.